Bianco! So.
Louis! Eh? Panko un peu plus tard? Pardon? Pour peut-être si ha, Panko?
Eh non!
Actually finish up Perplexing Pool with the shower room, because that way we'll just have the original area and the Wistful Wild to work on. Stop. Oh my god, stop. I'm gonna try to get berries real quick.
Thank you.
Why? Why were you deciding to take a leisurely stroll? This is why I lose so many of the pink and purple, or the white and purple Pikmin, I mean. They just decided to do their own thing. That white one, I definitely didn't throw into the water and was sitting over here and decided to stroll into the water when it saw me coming. Like, I don't understand. Alright, I think I've done enough. Are you kidding? More spawn to eat the berries? Maybe we only have one Pikmin that's a leech. And now we should be able to go into the shower room and... I lost 6 Pikmin on the very first enemy. I hate those frogs so much. Thank you. I think this one needs like 25 or 20. Okay. Definitely just taking my captain and walking around the whole map by himself to get rid of any of the meteors that are going to come down, because the only reason I didn't really get to the last map is because there was a Wallywog standing right on top of us. Poison emitters, yep, there is a rock. Jelly float, another battery. Where are you going? Thank you. mild soap. We don't need to see this cutscene, just let me whistle him back, like I was already doing. Because it used to be a Duracell battery, I guess. Spotted jelly float is trying to get me over the wall. Can I get up? No, I guess I just can't. Where did you come from? Did he drop out of the ceiling, or was he behind that wall and I just didn't notice? I hate that enemy so much. Okay, there's one of you here. Super worried about any of this and a dead end. And the item, I think, is in the greater spotted jelly float. Either that or it's buried under the ground over there, but that seems less likely because I'm standing right on top and not getting much of a reaction. Thank you. Papo, get out of there. Please let this be enough. Okay, good. See if I even have to go over to that other area. This is already, well, other than this seashell. Oh, hi, random water dumble. That one's probably worth like 20 pokos. 60, okay. A rest floor? Okay, two of my Pikmin got stuck. Whatever. Thank you. pen. Arboreal frippery. Oh, I didn't even see that. There's no other treasure, so I should just try to get out of here, I guess. Oh. I don't want to go back up. Where's the way out? Stuff over here. Nothing overly dangerous. Milk, brown, cream soda. Thank you. Come here. Stop getting stuck. Why am I like this? Assuming there's no hidden object over there past the water, there could be, but... right next to where we started. Some blue Pikmin over here. Some Poliwag down there. There's also a Dweeble that was trying to make this very difficult. Maybe that used to be the Snapple lid. For you. Only the blue Pikmin. Stop. I'll lose my mind. Stop it. Thank you. Bunch of dweebles in here. Oh, yep. See, that's what I was trying to avoid. Just knew we're gonna have explosive ones somewhere in here to make my life harder. I better not lose that Pikmin because of this cutscene. Oh, it's just this guy. Okay, this shouldn't be that bad.
Oh,
More Pikmin there than I needed to, but whatever, it's fine. Just make the whistle range better.